The eyes of the world are centered on Buckingham Palace. Into the dull November morning, two greys draw the Irish stagecoach. Inside, Her Royal Highness Princess Elizabeth and her father.
Take thee, Elizabeth Alexandra Mary.
Take thee, Elizabeth Alexandra Mary.
To my wedded wife.
To my wedded wife.
Outside the palace, 100,000 people surged forward in a solid mass.
Again and again, the people called for Elizabeth and Philip. Again and again, they joyfully responded.
Everyone gladly shared in the rejoicings, because the crown once again was serving to remind us of the common humanity which unites us all.